And up next, the defending Canadian champions.
Well, what this team has over the rest is incredible power, speed. They're very free-flowing. But what seems to be giving them the most difficulty is the side-by-side jump. With the results this year internationally, so I'm sure they're really hoping to put it together here today. Double twist to start, and now the side-by-side triple salchows. They landed them last year. One hand, very nice. It's important after a fall like that to pull yourself right back together and keep going.
It's a beautiful number, but those side-by-side triples might cost them a third trip to the top rung.
The maturity of that choreography, the performance, really stands out